My favorite episode, I think, is Erlenmeyer Flask. It was the season finale the first year.
They're shutting us down, Scully.
It was the best script by far, and it was also the most incredibly difficult. So I had a sort of a combination of elation at this fabulous script and stark terror that I was the one that had to go direct it.
Evidence still exists.
Where?
It might be difficult to obtain, but with your medical background, I might be able to get you inside.
That was the little guy that Scully pulled from the liquid nitrogen. We did a bunch of tests with putting the stuff in actual liquid nitrogen. Pulled it out and it would frost over and steam. But unfortunately, it wasn't under hot studio lights. On the day, we came under the hot lights and there was a lot of stress on the piece and a lot of stress on me subsequently because the thing started falling apart. I was frantically just gluing the ones back together. One piece just got out of the shot before a big chunk of the head went blasting out that direction.
The X-Files.